Luxury cars stolen from driveways, speeding, and doing burnouts. All of it filmed and uploaded online. Just be Rambo on my belly. Social media sites have become a haven for young criminals to brag about their escapades, but that could be about to change.
These people are just seeking some kind of notorious fame for doing what they do.
Fed up with what he describes as arrogant thugs enjoying infamy online, Frank Pangallo's introducing a proposed change in the law. Anyone caught posting and boasting would have a further 2 years added to their sentence.
So they need to be brought to account. The best way to do that is with tough penalties.
He says the Adelaide Oval pitch invader who stormed the ground during the Crows match a fortnight ago.
On the left and right.
That's the end of him coming to the footy though.
Is the perfect example of who these laws are targeting. The stunt filmed and posted by his mate.
We also plan to tighten up bail laws. It's going to make it harder, particularly for youths, to be able to get bail.
Similar laws have just been passed by the New South Wales government. The bill will be introduced into Parliament here next week.
That is something we're willing to look at, yeah.
It just emboldens these morons, these idiots, to keep going out and doing it.
Mitchell Sariovsky, 7 News.